What's up, Terabytes? I'm Tara with Tara Simon Studios, and today I'm going to be reacting to Justin Bieber singing Holy featuring Chance the Rapper. This is the music video, and hopefully they'll release something live soon for me to react to, but until then, we go and do this one, guys. And if you haven't already subscribed to this channel, click that notifications button and share me with someone else because, you know, I kind of brighten people's day sometimes, I've been told. Here we go. Justin Bieber, Chance the Rapper, Brian Destiny. Ooh, I missed the last one. Justin Bieber looks a lot more grown up since I saw him and worked with him on X Factor, I have to say. I can't believe that was like 8 years ago now. Aw, this is cute so far.
I hear a lot about sinners. Don't think that I'll be a saint, but I might go down to the river. 'Cause the way that the sky opens up when we touch, yeah, it's making me say that the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, feels so holy, 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 holy.
Ooh.
Oh God, running to the altar like a track star. Ooh. Can't wait another second. 'Cause the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, feels so holy.
Okay.
I don't do well with the drama.
Did you hear that?
I can't stand it being fake. No, 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 no. I don't believe in nirvana. But the way that we love in the night gave me life, baby. I can't explain it. The way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me.
Yes.
Feels so holy, 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 holy.
Taking me to church in a pop song.
Oh, God. Running to the altar like a track star.
I love that line.
Can't wait another second. 'Cause the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, feels so holy.
Sad for me to have to make this announcement, but we have to shut down the plane. I know it's due to the current and ongoing global situation. You have been incredible employees, and there is simply no way that we can keep afloat at this particular point in time. I want each and every one of you to know that you are highly valued. We're going to... I'm truly sorry.
They say we're too young and the pimps and the players say don't go crushing. Wise men say fools rushing, but I don't know. They say we're too young and the pimps and the players say don't go crushing. Wise men say fools are rushing, but I don't know.
Chance the Rapper.
The first step pleases the father. Might be the hardest to take. When you come out of the water,
I'm a believer, my heart is fleshy. Life is short with a temper, like Joe Pesci. They always come and sing your praises, your name is catchy. But they don't see you how I see you, Parlay and Desi. Cross tween, tween, Hesse, hit the jet speed. When they get messy, go lefty, like Lionel Messi.
Let's Why take am I crying right
the
now?
Whispers, or rent a jet ski. I know the spots that got the best weed, we going next week. I wanna honor you. Rise groom, I'm my father's child. I know when the son takes the first step, the father's yes. proud. If you make it to the water, he'll part the clouds. I know he made you a snack like Oscar Proud. Suffer it to be so now, gotta clean it up. Formalize the union and communion he could trust. I know I ain't leaving you like I know he ain't leaving us. I know we believe in God and I know God believes in us.
Amen!
Hey, you folks all right?
Yeah, we're good. We're good.
Where are you guys heading?
We don't really know.
I tell you what, I'm heading in the direction of a warm meal if you guys are up for it.
Oh my gosh.
Buenas noches.
Feel so holy, 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 holy. Oh God, running to the altar like a track star. Can't wait another second. Oh God, running to the altar like a track star. Can't wait another second. Oh God, running to the altar like a track star. Can't wait another second. 'Cause the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, feel so holy.
I'm mad at you, Justin Bieber, and Chance the Rapper. You messed my makeup up. The thing is that there's too much of that going on right now, and you ever just feel like, if I could just like open my arms and take all of those who are hurting and without and hungry and struggling, if I could just open my arms and scoop them all up and stop it from happening and stop the hurting, if my arms could just be big enough, right? And so I guess that's why it's so hard for me to watch even just depictions of things like this, because I know that you guys are out there, and I know that that's not fiction. That's not something that's not real, right? That's every day, and it's right now. You know, with what's going on in the world, this stupid coronavirus, and all that it's affecting, my heart just breaks, and I feel like this song is somehow anointed and perfectly on time. What the heck? I've got to stop crying and being emotional when I react to things that mean something, I guess. I mean, you guys are always like, no, don't stop crying, but it takes too long to do the makeup, guys, really, though. Like, it's very counterproductive. Anyway, you know, in the midst of music that's created just for fun and escapism, which has purpose, guys, and I'm not discounting that. For me, I just am so grateful for songs like this. It's like a breath of fresh air, and it's in moments that just cut through the noise. And I feel like this song really did that, at least for me. So thanks, Justin. I'm still mad at you for messing my makeup. And Chance, I thought the words that Chance rapped were poignant and beautiful and need to be actually re-listened to, because they go quicker and it's a little, it takes a little bit more to ingest, but really, really worth the watch, actually. I didn't know what I was going to get, and I'm touched. Really touched. So I'm gonna go get myself together now and probably have to redo all of this, and I'll be back and see you guys on another one. Thank you for being the best part of my channel. I truly love, I love this, and I love what I do, and it's because of you that I get to do this. And so from the bottom of my heart, I want you to know that I read your comments. I love you guys, and I am so proud of the culture that we're building at Tara Simon Studios on this YouTube channel. And make sure that today you spread love, not germs, and faith, not fear. And most of all, be a blessing. Be that holy in someone else's life who needs it, because you never know the stranger that you're driving next to that's walking on the street. And you never know where the person's coming from in the grocery store that just cut you off. They may have just gotten laid off, or their kid may be in the hospital. Let's make a difference and not a point. And let's be compassionate and selfless. And let's love one another. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.